I'll do a quick review on Tool Bench, Family Dollar's Tool Bench, mini flashlight with batteries. Sugar grip handle, durable switch, easy hand strap, uses 2AA batteries, which is included. This is a Family Dollar product. This is what your flashlight looks like. It's your switch here, handle. Yep, it's got a pretty good look. Pretty nice little gripper. It's easy to grip and hold. Turn off and on. Batteries go inside here where the lights are. Let's see if there's something you'll eat. Okay. It doesn't say how many lumens you get with it. Some flashlights tell you what the lumens are, because I don't see it marked on there anywhere. That's where your batteries go. Right, it's part of your unscrews. Hang on a second, I'll unscrew it. That's where your batteries go. Right under where the lights are. Okay. I'm gonna light phone down a second again so it's right back together. It puts up better light than what's showing up on this phone. It puts up better light than what's showing on here. It's only got one setting on the phone on it. It's pretty good with flashlight. Little straps, straps kind of small. You can probably carry it with a couple fingers. That's all I can get in there. One downfall, so that you can put it around your wrist or your hand. It's too small. It's getting lightweight. It's pretty good and lightweight. Like I said, it puts out a decent amount of light. Doesn't show up too good on its camera, because its camera doesn't do too good with dark. It's pretty adorable. And toned up. Doing pretty nice little fly, so like. There's your Family Dollar 12-inch mini flashlight with batteries. You can buy it at any Family Dollar store, your nearest Family Dollar store, from where you live at.